Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, brand new location in Ronkonkoma. Professor Joe Thompson, all his accolades and medals, world championships. Top of the line facility, got the lockdown rug there. Goes the reception desk, we got the TV in there. Professor Joe, great class. Yeah, we definitely will. We should do a live class actually. Yeah, check out the mats. We got plenty of mats here, guys. Got some guys working on some moves. Got a nice pull-up bar. Got a weight area. If you want to lift some weights, look at this guy. He's jacked over here. Got the medicine balls. Gonna have a tie bag here. We got box jumps. What's up, Snee? What's up, Ray? Everybody's decent in here? Nope. There goes Louis getting his Olympic. What do you call these, Louis? Muscle ups. He's a beast. You could be like this too if you come down to lockdown. Get it, Louis. Everybody's going to see this. Working on some submissions. What's up, Ray? How was class tonight?
It was good. Exciting.
Yeah. Good workout.
It was good.
I got tapped too. It's all good. All right, guys. Just a little taste.
Wait, guys. This is going to be worth the price of the meeting.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Check it out, guys.
Oh, God.
Who's doing it?
Guy.
We got Guy doing box jumps.
I'm being forced to do box jumps.
Come on, Guy. Everybody's going to see this, bro. You better hit this.
I got to go, what, 2 feet?
You got to hit this, right? Kid.
Come on. Dude, I got to just 2 feet and land.
Yeah. Brock Lesnar style.
All right, ready? Go.
Oh! Marcelo coming through. We got for the wrestlers, resistance bands, help you double legs. Come on, Guy, you're on the spot. Damn, I can't do that.
I'm in jeans, too.
You got some baggy jeans on, too.
Go ahead, Guy,
you're
good.
Let's make a note of the jeans.
I don't
know where
you
might
hit that.
He
makes
it.
He's trying to do that wrestling, remember?
Yeah! Oh, Marcelo!
Back out.
Yo! He just pulled both quads, baby, but it's all good. Yeah, that was sweet.
Thanks, man.
That was sweet, baby. Good shit.
It wasn't that hard.